It was no accident that the first museum exhibition Philip Morris sponsored in 1965 explored the then controversial pop and op styles in contemporary art. The company has not forgotten that it was once the smallest of cigarette manufacturers. It believes that in a constantly changing marketplace, playing it safe is taking the greatest risk of all.